Plaza Mart selection of accessories, cases, bags, and gear.
Bye, Mom! Bye, sweetie. Have a good day! Don't get hit in the head!
Got it!
John Schaefer, as he marks 30 years on the air at WNYC. Paul Weston was a wonderful musician and arranger and composer. He thought to write music about the city of New Orleans. This is a number of years ago. And the album turned out to
be... Hey guys, so you know how I'm supposed to drive you to school?
Yep.
Yeah, about that. The car won't go.
So, what's the problem? Do you not have enough gas?
Actually no. My foot just won't, like, stay on the pedal.
So, it's not just the parking brake, it's your foot won't work.
That could be it. I can't really get in to drive. So,
you need us to push.
Double pistols and a wink. Yeah, get out. Yo, guys, like, Grandma pushes harder than you. I think she's, like, dead. Come on. Put your backs into it!
Consider it.
Oh, because it's such wimps. Yo, I might have, like, the football team.
Yo, you do it. Let's see you do it.
Alright, you know what? I've totally beaten up a football player before. Got a black eye for it, so let's see. Okay, this is how you push a car. Ready? What's up, Anna? Hey, Dante. Yo, what's wrong? I don't even know! It's like, I'm just like, phasing through stuff. I think my force is all out of whack. Today's just, ugh. Oh man, that sucks. Yeah, don't worry, you're gonna get your sweat back. Aw, thanks, Dante. Hey, girl. Alright, so what I was thinking about doing is everyone makes PowerPoints. I do not want to make a PowerPoint, because if we make a PowerPoint, then I'm...
Okay. Same foot as last time, or... No? Still picking up? Do you need help?
I can't, like... Why?!
Oh. I guess...
Ah, oh, I just... like...
Tom and I will go.
It feels like nothing's pushing against my feet.
Football player I've had a tussle before. Remember that black eye? Dude, I didn't get served.
Alright, well.
Yo, I'm a cameraman.
Are you videotaping now?
I'm like freaking Steven Spielberg.
He's a director.
Look, art, shut up. Look, artsy shot of clouds. Oh. God, I should do this for a living.